What I'm looking at here are about 200 wind chimes. Sometimes they make interesting sounds. Of course, in this case, the interesting sound is no sound at all. But as John Cage would say, so what? We have them purchased at a gas station in Cambria, California, south of Hearst Castle. We have some that are internal. Some more or less standard metallic ones. Some wood. Some out of clay.